Thank you. This is the kitchen. You can see everything there has been burnt. A few pots in place. We managed to get out a few plates and pots. This is the living room. I was not home, but I'm told the fire started from the bedroom. Which is my bedroom. So apparently my neighbor had to call Zesco and the fire brigade. And it was a little late by the time we were getting here. I think most of the stuff had gotten bent. Yeah, so this is the passage to the bedrooms.
Any ideas what could have caused the fire?
I have no idea what could have caused the fire. This is what we are trying to establish. Otherwise, I have not left anything in the sockets in my room where they say that's where the fire started from. I didn't leave anything on the sockets. Actually, one of the things that I do in my house is to make sure that nothing is left plugged on the sockets. So. That's the bathroom, and between them. Okay, so this is my
bedroom. Where were you when you started?
I was not around. I went to Northwood. I needed to have my hair washed, so I was in Northwood. So this is my bedroom. The bathroom there.
Right, yeah, this fire.
And this is where they say the fire started from. This is the bedroom. So we've managed to rescue a few items.
And what time was it?
14 to 15.
And what time did you leave home?
I left home around 13.
Thank you.